Zvereva. Things are already looking better today. 15-all. Oh yes, that's a good court coverage, and then well played by Zvereva. There's the breaker serve, and would you believe it, it goes to Natalia Zvereva.
Oh God, what a great.
That's a great shot.
It dictates the play. Steffi actually thought that was in.
That's long, and Natalia Zvereva has won a set of Steffi Grosso. This upper break. Clip the line. Ooh.
Good point, really, from both players.
That is it. Graf has won the second set easily, 6-1.
But what Zvereva has to do is she has to.
Or tennis. Nice. There's a second break for Graf. She has really got it. Point for Graf. She gave up on it just a little too soon. You're watching the Lipton Championships. Graf and Zvereva, 5-2. Graf leads it. This is Graf serving for the match. It's 15-love Graf, now 30-love Graf. Still set and match point and championship point for Graf. Steffi Graf is the winner of the Lipton for this year. Natalia Zvereva gave her a very, very good fight in the first set, especially after that. Pam Shriver, it was all Steffi Graf.
It was a combination of maybe not quite good enough conditioning. You've got to be so strong to stay with Steffi Graf to win the match.
It was almost like a relaxing match for me because I just kind of went out to see how well I could play.
A great two-hander from Kornikova brings her to break point. Another blazing winner from Kornikova. Great play from Kornikova. Anna Kornikova leads 5-1 in the opening set.
That's just beautiful. Next time.
Well, that is a mark of a smart player. That time the drop shot didn't work for Kornikova. But she's done it now, and it's 2-2. Lucky miss hit there. It's all even, one set apiece. Crowd thought that Williams' backhand was long. And there is the 1998 Lipton singles champion, Venus Williams.
Karolina Pliskova of the Czech Republic taking on Ashley Barty of Australia. Nice hands from Pliskova. Gets it. Oh, well finished off.
That is magnificent.
It's out. Pliskova is going to challenge. Does she fully believe in this? It looked close, but both players heading to the chair. All eyes on the big screen. Will it help out the Czech, or will it be the first set to Ashley Barty? There you go. The Aussie rocking and rolling in the Hard Rock Stadium. Will it be a party for Barty? She takes the first set in a tiebreak. She's there. She's everywhere.
Very.
Oh, yes. Yeah. That's a peach. She's done it. Ashley Barty, the champion in Miami. The biggest title of her career. And she is the first champion to be crowned in the new home of the Miami Open. Wonderful effort throughout the tournament, but she took it to another level in this final.